We are now after the traditional season opening for the first time abroad in Valencia. Next to me, the chairman of the ITR, Hans-Werner Aufrecht. Mr. Aufrecht, how did you experience the DTM start and what are you expecting in 2010?
Ich glaube, der Start in Hockenheim war fantastisch. Wir hatten einen
I think the season opening in Hockenheim was fantastic. Great race, great broadcasting, and the spectators were excited. We are now here in Valencia for the first time.
Ich bin gespannt, was für ein Rennen wir bekommen werden.
This year, for the first time, the DTM final is going to be in Shanghai instead of Hockenheim. How important is the Asian market for the DTM?
I think you can read it everywhere, how important the Chinese market is. And when you look at the car sales of Audi and Mercedes-Benz in China, you can see this is the market of the future. So it's obvious that we are going to China.
You worked for a while on the new regulations. What is your main goal with that?
We really worked long on it, but we finished now and I think it is a really big step in touring car motorsports. It was important to reduce costs, but also to increase the safety. The most important thing to build up conditions for the future was creating equal chances for the manufacturers, also the new ones. I am really glad that we finished it.
Also auch für Neueinsteiger geschaffen haben, deshalb bin ich eigentlich sehr froh, dass wir jetzt durch sind.
After the fantastic commitment of BMW, are there any other good news?
With these regulations, we created the basics for internationalization. We are talking with the Japanese Federation, also with the American Federation. We believe that those regulations have a worldwide effect.
Thank you very much, Mr. Aufrecht, and good luck here in Valencia.